is still on for that third young suspect in the murders of three teens. Still on the run, deputies warned this guy right here, 62-year-old Taj Bruton, should be considered armed and dangerous. 62-year-old.